Then the depreciation method. You can calculate depreciation expense using an accelerated depreciation method evenly over the useful life of the asset. The advantage of using an accelerated method is that you can recognize more depreciation early in the life of a fixed asset, which defers some income tax expense recognition into a later period. Double declining balance. Some of the year digit methods, straight line method, and units of production method are useful depreciation methods.